Federal regulators have told Southwest Airlines they failed to provide enough help to travelers stranded during those massive cancellations last Christmas. And the airline could be subject to a big old fine. The service collapse left more than 2 million travelers high and dry, cost the airline at least $1 billion in lost sales and extra payouts, including a whole lot of refunds.